I'm wondering where Sally is.
That was lots of damage.